You're watching CN2 News. As summer comes to an end, so do a lot of summer camps. The MDA Summer Camp recently taking place here in Rock Hill. It's a special camp for children with neuromuscular disease. Kids are able to spend the week at the camp at no cost to their parents. Every day, they have one of the camp sponsors to come out and support the kids. Well, since Bojangles' 40th is celebrating it, is its 40th anniversary, the restaurant brought out food. The kids did several activities like fishing, arts and crafts, as well as spending time with some Disney princesses. CN2 spoke with the family care specialist of the camp, and she says these kids certainly mean the world to her.
I love what I do. I love being with these kids, and I just want to be able to spend more time with them. So MDA means a lot to me personally, enough that I'll change my career path for it. So this motivates me every day to fight for these kids, for the families that we serve, and to hopefully someday be out of a job because we find a cure.
Well, the theme of this year's camp was everyone is a rock star. Those kids got to make their own paper guitars.